Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how you can resolve app not working problem on itel or a 05i. Before starting this video, please subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.